اشرقت نفسي بنور.
السلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته. سو سعيد بن زايد الخباب الاراد تي went with Umar radiallahu anhu and they escorted him to the house of Al-Arqam ibn Abi Al-Arqam. This is the, I call it the first Islamic university. This is the place where they were hiding confidentially and the Prophet ﷺ was teaching the Sahaba. So once they arrived there, guess what? Asadullah, the Lion of Allah, Hamza was there. And big shots of the Sahaba. And when Umar knocked on the door and they asked, who is it? He said, Umar ibn Khattab. Everybody went to the corner of the room. And Hamza said, Prophet of Allah, let me get the door. The Prophet ﷺ said, no, I will be the one to open the door. And the Prophet ﷺ opened the door and he held Umar like by his collarbones and he said, Ama ana laka ya ibn al-Khattab? Isn't it time for you, son of al-Khattab? And then Umar said, I am coming to accept Islam. And then Umar said the Shahada, and the whole place was Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Everybody was very happy. And then Abdullah bin Mas'ud said, Subhanallah, the fact that Umar embraced Islam was a conquest, was a big victory for Islam. Why? He said, it was the first time that we had the courage to go and pray next to the Kaaba. Because guess what? The first second Umar became a Muslim, and I want you to reflect on that deeply. He asked the Prophet ﷺ this question. He said, Prophet of Allah, alasna ala al-haq? Are we following the truth? And the Prophet ﷺ said, yes. He said, why are we hiding here? Let's go and pray next to the Kaaba. And subhanAllah, the Muslims lined up, one line behind Umar radiallahu anhu, the other line behind Hamza radiallahu anh, and they marched to the Kaaba, and it was the first time that they prayed there.
اشرقت نفسي بنور.